Warning, there's going to be some sounds that are a little disturbing, so anyway, here we go. I'm doing the black right now for the mountains. I did this, took this off Tumblr. And made my own. Obviously, you'll see the finished project soon enough. There we go. I got quite a ways with black now to deal with, so this is trying to see if I can speed up the process because the black is such a boring color. And I'm finishing off with the black. Now, I think I'm going to start with pink, but it's not going to be any pink. It's going to be like this. There we go, cotton candy pink. This is going to take a while too, folks, and you're going to have to hear a lot of disturbing noises. This is the pink aspect, and then there's a light purple, and then there's a dark purple. After this fuchsia cotton candy pink. There's still some more paint to be done. Okay, now we go out of this. What you do to change that is you... change it up a bit. I'm gonna go left and then right. You press hard to change the color of the colors. Had to do that because there were symbols there I didn't want to mess with. As I said, you're going to hear some quite disturbing sounds. Thank you. go. Now I'm going to start with after the sun. This could be a sunrise or sunset. It doesn't matter what time of day it is. Now we do okay, that didn't work, obviously. That looked like a... And then I go up. And there's the finishing touches of clouds rolling over the mountains and hills. Then I'm gonna try the different sizes. It didn't work. I think I had the okay, you can see. There we go. Okay, let's see. That didn't work. So I'm okay, now I'm gonna go, I think, the Tortelli, I think it's called, and then just smear away a storm. I had to get carried away there with the sky, but 1, 2, 3, now it looks like a blurry image, so I go, that saved me some time. Anyway, let's go to small for the mountains. I think I'm doing the mountains. There we go, Joe. Okay, I had to redo. Do subscribe to my YouTube channel. There we go, and now I think I just have to do my name, my legal name. Now, isn't that neat, folks? I'm done.